Have respect for your covenant. For the dark places of the earth are full of habitations of cruelty. Some of the things that have happened in your life, you think they just happened. Sometimes they were demonically engineered. But today we call on the God of the armies of the heavens and the earth. Because you came here today, as I sound this alarm, I will blow this trumpet. And as I blow, you are going to say, let God arise. Arise in Nigeria. Let the wickedness of the wicked come to an end. When you hear the sound of the trumpet,